Hello, I am Fair, and this is another Life Hacking Tip Any Minute. Would you like your subpar trailer to turn from this into this? Well, you just might find that this remodel is harder than you thought. As if a million staples to pull out of this area wasn't enough, now you're at a standstill as you wonder how to get the new flooring underneath where the slide-out ends. There's literally no space to stick anything in, or even to pull anything out. Time for the answer! But if you like it, please also thumbs up this video and share it with your friends, deal? So first, make sure to get two bottle jacks. You can buy them, they don't cost you much money. Stick them outside under the slide out near the body of the trailer. Have them propped up on a stable platform with a 2x buffering between it and the slide out. Pump up the jacks, but not too far because you don't want to hurt the flooring of your slide out. This, along with using wedges on the inside, will give you the room you need to stake your flooring under so that the slide out won't damage it when it comes in. So, do you have a question you want me to answer? I'll answer any random question of yours in our new series, Your Certified Bear Answers. Drop your question in the comments below and subscribe your heart out, baby! Thanks!